Oh, I think someone's following me.
Hello guys, Life Hackster here. Today we will check out a different product from what I normally review here, but still in line with security, which why we have this channel and why we are watching this video. This time it is personal security. Before we dive into the product, let's preface this video on different scenarios. First, let's talk about our elderly parents or grandparents. I know you have seen those late night commercials when they fall and they cannot get up. I've heard stories that some will stay on the floor for days before somebody finds them. How about your kids or even yourself? You're walking back to your car and you feel that you're being followed. Or let's say worst case scenario, your kids got abducted. They will not have time or be able to call for help. First thing that the bad guy is going to do is to get their phones. Or they make sure that they cannot use their phone. But the most likely scenario for this product is you forgetting where you left your car keys or where you left your phone. And it's very frustrating, especially if you're already running late. Well, this small device is the CareGo from Alphahom. Thank you Alphahom for sending me this unit to be reviewed. And this can be a life-saving device on all the scenarios that I mentioned a while ago. Let's check out its features. First, just to clarify, this is a Bluetooth device that needs your smartphone to function. It needs to be connected to the smartphones of whoever you needed to protect. And the people that will be notified, which are called protectors, needs to download their app on their respective phones, sign up for an account, and needs to be added as protectors. So this is a personal alarm with a simple pull. It will alert your protectors of an emergency and has real-time GPS and GPS tracking. It has a follow me mode, which you just twist the CareGo and your protectors will be alerted and be able to follow you in real time. Never lose anything, so you can attach the CareGo to anything like your keys and you can easily find it by activating the finder mode. And vice versa, if you have the CareGo device, you can easily find your phone by pushing the button. The CareGo will even push the alerts or the alarm to your emergency contacts even if their phone is in silent mode. Now, this is only for iPhone or iOS users and this is a neat feature. The CareGo can last up to a year with one charge and only needs an hour to charge. It is weatherproof with an IP65 rating. It uses Bluetooth 5 to connect to your phone and uses real-time location. Let's do a quick unboxing. The CareGo is a pretty small device, like the size of a lipstick. It is aluminum metal construction and is IP65 rated. It has a hook on one end to connect it to a lanyard or keychain. On the bottom is a small speaker and a push switch used for setup or in finding your phone. Twisting the CareGo will activate the follow me mode, which just tells your protectors that you need their attention and they can see where you are. And pulling it apart will activate the SOS mode, which means you do need help and your protectors will be notified together with your current location and directions to get to you even when their iPhones are in silent mode. We will be testing all of these out later on. You will also get a keychain and a short USB-C charging cable. Let's set this up. Download, sign up, and log into the CareGo app. When registering, make sure you allow notifications and also critical alerts, even when your phone is muted or do not disturb is on. Location also needs to be turned on, and the app needs to be allowed access to your location all the time. On my devices, click Add Device. Press and hold the button on the bottom of the device for 3 seconds. Click Connect. Click on the device that pops up, and click Save. Upgrade the firmware if needed. Now time to add your protectors. This will be the people that will get notified when you activate the device. Type in their email and send an invite. They will get an email with an invitation code, which they need to type in on the app. So these are the settings in the app, and my CareGo is connected to my iPhone at this time. And on the My Devices, you will see the device, and you can change the image or change the device name. And you will see your connected protectors, which I have my son, Life Hackster Jr., as a protector. And device settings. We'll have the sound feedback, and you can also have the device sound a siren. You can toggle it to on or off, and if you want to have a delay on that alarm. So this is a personal alarm anyway, so whenever you pull the SOS, the little siren will go off. And there is the stay here mode, which I will talk more about later. We have the device battery and the device version. And on the stay here, if you toggle it to on, you'll get a warning that it will drain the battery faster. So this is good if you attach the device, the CareGo device, to your kids, and when they get out of the 100-foot Bluetooth range, you will get an alert. And we have the app settings. Then we have the SOS sound, which you can have no sound, low volume or high volume, or the follow me activation sound and deactivation sound. You can toggle it to on or off. To be discreet, I turn this off, and now your protectors will get the alerts and you'll get the SOS sound. Now with iPhones, there is the Siri feature, which you can summon Siri to find your CareGo, and the CareGo will make a sound so that you can find it. Please note that the CareGo was initially designed to work with iOS or iPhones. They now have an Android app with most features working. So I connected the CareGo device to my son's Android phone. And my phone, which is the iPhone, and I'm the protector. So on the follow me mode, when I twist the CareGo device, I should be getting an alert saying that follow me, Life Hacker Jr. is asking for your attention. Yeah. Then turning it off, I will also get an alert. On his phone, he turned off the SOS and also the activation and the deactivation sounds. Now, if in an emergency, you just have to tug it and pull it, get SOS, he will not get an alert. I'm gonna get an alert. And because the CareGo is connected to his phone, and you push that, and you have the find the phone feature, works on his phone. And to charge the device, you just have to unscrew this end and be careful there's a spring. And you will see the USB-C port. And this is where you need to plug in to charge the CareGo. So with iPhones, even if you have your phone muted, which I'll mute mine, you will still get the SOS alert. And the siren will go off on the CareGo device.
Oh, I think someone's following me.
When you click on the notification, a GPS map will show up with the location. Click on the details, and you can set directions using either iPhones or Google Maps.
Side. What happened?
Someone was following me.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Back there. Thought I was gonna get kidnapped or something.
Hey, bud, have you seen my keys?
No.
Hey Siri.
Huh?
Find my CareGo.
Just a sec. Okay, done. Your CareGo is ringing.
There it is. Have you all seen my phone?
No.
Yeah. You know what? I have this. There you go.
There it is.
So what do you think, guys? The CareGo is currently priced at $50 at Amazon, and I will link it down below. I'm not sure if there are any other type of personal alarms using this technology, but this is a pretty neat device. When Alphahom contacted me to check out their product, first thing that popped in my head is that this will help out a lot for our elderly, instead of having to pay monthly subscription for a med alert device. They can use this, and if an emergency comes up, they can easily tug on the device, and they don't have to dial their phone. And probably the most used feature that you will use this device for is the finder mode, to find your phone or the CareGo device which is attached to something that you always lose, like your car keys. And with all these features packed on this small device, it is well worth the price. Any questions? Comment down below. Thanks for watching and I hope you liked this video. Please share and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. And click the bell notification so as to get notified when I upload product reviews like this video, product updates, comparison videos, and long-term reviews. Thank you.